Our nuclear mission in the midst of a scandal.
My job as Secretary of the Air Force is to make this better.
There is no room for mistakes with nuclear weapons.
Failure of integrity. Cheating on nuclear proficiency tests.
A very, very serious matter. Others knew about it and didn't do anything to stop it.
How widespread is the problem? Wendy Redmond goes in depth for answers Friday on KTBS 3 First News.